In this tutorial, I'm going to explain you how you can do mediation analysis in SPSS for binary outcome. The basic idea when we do mediation analysis is that we model the indirect fat by using the first partial derivatives. And I'm going to put a reference for this in the video description. So what does it mean? Let's look at a situation we see often in data, namely the outcome is continuing variable first. So this is a simple data. So X, N, and Y, all they are continuing variable. In this case, we can just write out the A path as a linear regression model. Similarly, we can also write the B path using a linear regression statement. For these two regression statements, the first one, the partial derivative, M with respect to the X is A1. And another one is the partial derivative Y with respect to M is B1. Of course, this is only has one variable, so it's not really any like partial derivative, but I mean, it really doesn't matter. Let's just using this format. In this case, the indirect fat is A1 times B1. So this is the continued case. But in some situation, the outcome variable can be binary. How can we analyze such data? Let's look at a situation where X and M are continuous still, but the Y, the dependent variable, is binary. So the A path is still linear regression, but the B path needs to use the logistic regression. For the A part, the partial derivative is still A1, but the partial derivative for the B part is a bit complicated. Let's see what I mean by saying that. So you write this still as a logistic format, then the partial derivative, it will look like this. So this is not that straightforward. You can also write this function using the log-os function format. This is a log-os format. And then you calculate partial derivative by using the log-os with respect to the M. In this case, you got a B1. So this looks more straightforward. Very close, similar to the case situation where the B part is linear regression. Actually, in the process in SPSS, it calculates indirect fat by using A1 times B1, and it uses this log-os format. So now let's switch to SPSS, and I'm going to briefly explain this by using a data. So this is the data I simulated. So this is not really real data, but rather is a simulated data. I'm going to post this data in the video description, and you can download it if you want to do some practice by yourself. So as you can see, the X and M are continue, but the Y is binary. So you will go to the analyze regression process, and then we put the X in the X, M in the M, Y in the Y, and we choose the model for. So, I mean, we can use 5,000, but as default, we do not need to make any change. The interesting, the good thing about this process is that when the Y is 1 and 0 or binary, it will automatically like use logistic regression in the B path. You will see that in a bit. Click OK. So this is the output. So as you can see that here, the M has nothing special, but the Y, outcome variable Y, it recognized that is binary. So it used the logistic regression. And then you calculate provide the regression coefficient for the X and M, and also you provide the direct fat and the indirect fat. So this indirect fat is this 0.82 0.82A1 times 0.3863. To verify, we can use the calculator. So it's 0.82A1 times 0.3863. So it's 0.3199, rounding up. So 0.3199. So it's the A1 times the B1, but this is a log all ratio format. And then let's look at the indirect effect, that the confidence interval. So the confidence interval from 0.1018 to 5710, so it doesn't include zero, it means that, I mean, the indirect effect is significant, yes. So basically, as long as the confidence interval doesn't include zero, then we can say that the indirect effect, the mediation model works. And also, actually, it also tell you that the direct and indirect effect of X on Y are on the log odds matrix. So this tells you that that the idea is that this they are using the log odds format, as I mentioned. I think that's it for this part. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to answer your questions.